In my opinion, squeezing exercises are far more important than pushing exercises when it comes to building chest mass. Now, when you're traveling or working out at home, it's easy to find pushing chest exercises to do. It's a lot more challenging to find these all-important mass-building squeezing exercises. The angry pec fly is even more important for building chest mass than exercises like dumbbell flies or cable flies for reasons I'll go into in a minute. Now there's two ways to do the angry pec flies. The first is to do one side at a time. The advantage of this is that because of the asymmetrical load, it's an incredible core workout in addition to being a pec workout. And you can use a low attach point to work the upper pecs or a mid to high attach point to work the lower pecs. These are easy to adapt to your ability level, even if you have the wrong size band. All you have to do is step further away from the tree if you want more of a workout, and step closer to the tree if you want less of a workout. Very simple to do. Now you can use trees as an attach point here if you're working out in a park or in your yard. Even better though, is a strong metal railing on a stairway or structural posts in a basement or on a deck. Now, the problem with doing one side at a time is that you just waste incredible amounts of time. In my opinion, there's no way to get enough workout volume in an hour if you're doing one side at a time. So I don't do them this way. What I prefer is the two-band pec fly. Now, don't stress out if you don't have two identical bands. I don't either. Before I forget, go to this URL if you're wondering where I get my bands and what I recommend. Clearly, you need big, strong bands like this, or it's not going to work. So anyway, don't stress if you don't have two identical ones. I don't. All you have to do is do four sets and then alternate. So you do the first set this way, the second set this way. So you're taking turns with which side has a strong band. It all evens out. Don't stress. Now, about the attach points. The chance of you finding two trees or two poles exactly the right distance apart is zero. But that's what separates us from the animals, our ability to use tools. Now, all you need is a rope, or as in my case, when I travel, I always take a TRX. And this works great as an adjustable rope. So, this is the anchor strap. I use this on one side to attach the band to the tree. And then the TRX is on the other. And this you can make as short as about 4 feet or as long as about 15 feet if you use it end to end. Very versatile. So there's no reason you can't find two attach points the right distance apart. Again, you can use trees, you can use poles in a basement. Just make sure they're strong enough. We don't want to pull a senator move here. So at the beginning of this video, I made a pretty bold claim. I said these angry pec flies were one of the most important things you can do for building mass. Let's cover why. First of all, I've always maintained that squeezing exercises are more important than pushing exercises for building mass. Whether you believe that or not, I don't care. But let's cover the squeezing exercises in particular and why I believe the angry pec flies are more important than things like the cable fly, the dumbbell fly, the TRX fly. Remember, when we want to build muscle, we just don't do one exercise. We hit it from as many angles and in as many ways as possible to stimulate muscle growth. So we don't do just bench press. We do bench press, we do incline press, we do decline press. Hit it at all angles. Same thing with the flies. Most of you are working out in the gym and you might do dumbbell flies, incline flies, cable flies, one of those. Those are all basically the same thing. The reason they are is in all those, this is the resting position, this is the full load position. All of them are the same, think about that. Resting, full load. Angry pec flies are the opposite, and you're doing no exercises like that. If you want to maximize your pec growth, you need some exercises where this is the full load and this is slightly easier. The other reason these angry pec flies are so awesome is that the shoulder is weakest and most prone to injury when the arms are back here. The shoulders are strongest and least prone to injury when they're out in front of you like this. So in the angry pec fly, there's less load out here where you're likely to do damage. And here is where you have the maximum load. And this is where the shoulders can have it. So you're less prone to injury. And consistency is what builds muscle mass. If you get injured doing a chest workout, you're gonna lose years of progress. So that's why I like these. Less prone for injury, and it's something you haven't been doing. That's the reason I think it's better. So that's it, the angry pec fly. Thanks for watching, how feet are saying. Oh, I have to credit my fans on Instagram and Facebook with the title of this video. I asked them what I should call this video. I just have to share with you some of the incredible creative suggestions. Scoopy Slingshot, Angry Scoobs, Scoobapult, Human Slingshot, Tree Flies, How to Fly, Step-by-Step Instructions, The Tarzan Chest Workout, Suburban Hercules, How to Pull Down Trees, Scooby Style, Advanced Landscaping Skills, How to Safely Use Pecs in the Garden, Tree Flies, Growing Boobs with Scoobs, Scooby Works Boobies, Slingshot Engaged, Paul Bunyan Returns. Okay, this is my favorite from Instagram, Pecs and Recreation. So then on my Facebook page, Get Fit for Free, their suggestions were just as good. Tarzan Challenge, Scooby Slingshot, How to Unroot Trees, The Rubber Band Man, Stretch Armstrong, Advanced Lumberjack, Man Gets Ass Beat by Rubber Bands, Spider-Man Homecoming, Image May Contain, Outdoor and Water, Tree RX Flies, Piss Off a Homeowners Association Workout, Gain 2 inches on your arms in 2 minutes, Scooby maliciously rips 2 trees out of the ground with his pecs workout, I don't know how much longer I can hold these renegade trees workout, How to Do Senator Reed Flies, 1, 2, and Tree, The Tree Bender, and then the ones I chose, Angry Bird Workout and Angry Peck Workout. And an honorable mention to the best pun, Leave the weights alone and try this tremendous workout. It'll take you back to your roots. Okay, that's it. Thanks to everyone for your suggestions. Yeah.